What is up, guys? Fishing con Velasquez here. You know we love sharing our adventures with you and our catches, but once in a while we run into a product that has been very helpful on the water and we want to share it with you. And today I want to talk to you about the Strike Zone Pocket Knocker. We all know that taking risk is what's gonna get you the big fish, but sometimes we get caught up in weeds, in grass, in trees, in rocks, and we just can't get our lure back. And that's our precious lure, our lure which we have a lot of memories with, our lure which has caught us a lot of fish, and we don't wanna lose it. So all we simply need to do is grab our pocket knocker and we simply snap it onto our main line, like so. We snap it back in place and we let it go all the way down to the water. Bring that line tight and let it do its job. Just watch it, let it do its job. You can see it there, getting there, it's getting there. And there we go. And it's off. There it is. Got my lure back, got my pocket knocker back, and I can keep on fishing.